But we begin this Friday night with breaking news out of Mar Vista, where a 14-year-old girl was stabbed in the head. This happened just a short time ago in the 3200 block of Sawtell. Police say the suspect is an 11-year-old. It's not clear, though, at this time if that child is in police custody. You see the flashing lights there. They're still there on the scene. That girl was transported to the hospital in unknown condition.